In this video, let's see how to disable a web camera. With the advent of modern technology, there's absolutely no privacy in our daily lives. The web camera in laptops and computers enables us to have face-to-face communication with the people who live far away. But can you believe that these web cameras can also track all our activities without our knowledge? What's more shocking is the fact that we are just giving others a way to invade our privacy. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg has covered his web camera and microphone with a tape to protect his privacy. People came to know about this when his laptop was seen in the picture which he posted on Instagram to celebrate 500 million Instagram users. Pasting a tape on your webcam is very easy and effective. Now, let's see how to disable the webcam in Windows 10 system. First, press Windows R to open the dialog box in the device manager. Now, type devmgmt.msc in the dialog box. You can also use Cortana to reach the Windows search box easily. After this, search for camera or imaging device in the device manager and click it. VGA web camera, internet camera, USB camera are some of the common results that appear. Sometimes, results similar to these can also appear. Right-click the result when it appears. Select the disable option. Now your web camera is disabled. When you need the web camera, you can go to the device manager and enable it. I hope this information helps you. Subscribe my channel and do like and share my video. Thank you and bye until my next video. For more such information, visit my website tarika.info.